got it. Okay, this is called Little Bessie. September the 16th, 1961.
Remember it well.
About 8 o'clock, I think it was. You do remember that?
Yeah.
Yeah. How old were you then? I got mad going around the corner looking for a parking place. I just finally bought one that was already parked. It's called Two Little Boys.
Some days, warriors full of
Do you think I can leave you crying when there's room on my horse for two? Climb up here, Jack, and stop your crying. We'll mend up your horse with glue. When we grow up, we'll both be soldiers.
Thank you very much. We have time for two more songs, and I'm in a dilemma here as to which two they are, but we had several requests of folks that weren't here. If you feel up to the waltz again. Okay, maybe we do another one off the album there. This is called The New Freedom Bell. One of the first songs that we really ever recorded as a country gentleman, back when John and Eddie and were in the group, and we got away from doing this song after Duffy left because nobody could do it. But Jimmy here does a good job on it. And, we re-recorded it. I'm in the wrong place. And it's called The New Freedom Bell. Thank you. Jimmy's friend? I need some new strings on this guitar playing. I'm just too sorry to do it. Time here for one more song, and I promised this to some folks that come up and said they had children here and wanted to hear this, and I haven't done this in a while, and I need to do it every now and then just see if I still can. But for the folks that asked for it, we're gonna take it out here with this little novelty tune here. It's called I Ain't Got a Home. That's the name of it. I did really have a home one time. I had a home and a my wife was a very good housekeeper. She kept my house. But I moved into my car. You ever did that? Moving your
car? No, I've never moved in my
car. Ain't much room. Anyway, this is a novelty tune that we'll take it out with for all the youngsters in the audience there, and see if I can still do it. Clarence Frogman Henry originally done this back in the 50s, and we recorded it on Folkways Fun Records. Didn't make nothing on it, just done it for fun. And when we get to the girl, it's an imitation of a little boy, a little girl, a duck, and a frog. And when I get to the girl part, Alice and Sally here will help me on the chorus. Yeah. Thank you, darling.
Sure thing.
Hey, what is it?
Hurry up, I gotta pee!
Here I go now, I'm just gonna kinda jump into it. You ready? Don't jump too good. Would please hold the music down just a little. I don't do this very loud. My duck has been sick. My guitar's out of tune. Just hold it down, I'd appreciate it. It's not what I mean. Ready?
What was your mother? What was your sister?
Do what?
I'm a lonely duck.
Pitiful. He says he's gonna throw up.
We travel all over the country and blow up bus engines for you. You know we all love you.
That ain't funny, Mickey.
I love you too. I'm a lonely duck.
This time like a frog. Cut that out. Stop it. Alvin? Like a frog, yeah.
Got a brother. Ain't got a father. Ain't got
you.
Charlie Waller and the Country Gentlemen. They've had a rough day. An encore would probably make them feel good. Let's send them home with an encore.
I wish we could stay here all night and play out in the parking lot. You know, we'd miss that money tomorrow, though, wouldn't we? Well, under the circumstances, we're going to need it. But we do appreciate our manager, Lynn Holzfall, who, upon a phone call, short notice, come out and brought his motor home, brought us on down here and going to take us to Ohio. Bless his heart. I told him I'd chip in on the gas. You got one of them cars that talks to you. It says, you're low on fuel. You know, it says, boy, where I've come from down there, they ought to hire somebody to make them tapes. It says, you better get some gas. See, I told you to get some gas. Thank you very much, folks. We're going to do this one and take it out. I'm sorry about the ones we missed, and by golly, we'll just do them two times next time. But, ready? It's on page 129, Crying Holy Unto the Lord.
Talents all rolled together into a cohesive group known internationally as the Nashville Bluegrass Band.
Again, all again. just love me with all your heart and with your soul.
Videos by Devil Begotten, Pimple Be Ridden, Hair Besotten, Megan and Festus, Not Crusted Rock and Roll Musicians. We just don't want you to think they got all the ugly people in that field of entertainment. I mean, mean, bluegrass music is the field that gave you John Duffy, Bill Harrell, Raymond Fairchild, and all five of us. And so this is low-tech video, and we have other stuff. We hope to sell it to you. Come buy some, help Harold Busper back to Hollywood. We'll leave you with this.
Thank you. your whistle. Carry me farther on down the track. I'm going away. I'm leaving today.
How's everyone doing today? Here in South Central Ohio, it's a pleasure for us to be here.
No, this is PA.
PA, I'm sorry, that was last night. Pleasure.